betrayal of my own role in creating the sands. And in the end, it died. I died. The mask is part of me now, and if the Maharaja's tale is true, it will remain this way until my other self perishes. Only then can I remove the mask.
Ugh.